Google Chrome is one of the most used and powerful browser in the world, and using it to its full potential is very important. Hey, what's up guys, welcome to SitTech, and here are some must-have Chrome extensions. Let's get started. First, we have Pocket. I'm using this since many years and it is a must-have. So suppose you were reading a good article and now you have to go somewhere. With Pocket, you can simply save the article to the Pocket, even add a few tags for better organization, and then come back later to find your article in your Pocket account. You can save the article on your desktop and read it later on your smartphone using the Pocket app. Not only this, articles are presented in a better way without ads in Pocket. You can also save videos, images, but I prefer it for articles. You can also create a profile and read others' articles. Next, we have Google Keep. You can take a quick note right from your browser and it will get saved to your Google account immediately. You can also click on the extension and the link of the web page you are on right now will get added to the note. So you can add some important website and add some points for later reference. And just like Pocket, all of your notes will be synced on the Keep app on your smartphone. Next is very useful for web developer, SEO experts, digital marketers, and an informative one for others. So with this one, just by clicking on the extension, you can know the Alexa rank for any website. If you have your own website, you can track your rank and see your improvement daily. And if you are in the other category, just enjoy finding out what are your favorite websites rank. Next is Momentum. So with this, you get a beautiful homepage with time, weather, and daily quote. You can also type what do you want to focus on today, and whenever you open the Chrome, it will show you that. You can also create a to-do list, but above all, imagine you are all set to do your work. You open Chrome and you get a motivational quote with a matching scenery. It will definitely give you some positive energy and you will be more productive. A highly recommended extension. Next, suppose you are reading a great article or just going through your Facebook feed and you find a word you don't know the meaning of. You either just continue on reading the article or copy the word, open a new tab and search for the meaning. Instead of having this whole process, you can just download the dictionary extension by Google. You can just select the word and tap on the extension to get the meaning of the word and even its pronunciation. So there you have it. These are top 5 Chrome extensions that I think everyone should have. Do you know any other useful extension? Let me know in the comments below. Like if you found it useful, subscribe if you haven't already. This is Siddhant signing off. Keep smiling.